these ramparts are the anti-origami wall. It's a shield for the people inside the den. All that out there is the outer ghetto, where people who can't get into the den live. Mostly not by choice. If any origami got past the wall, it could get real bad, real fast for the people down there. As soon as we find danger, any danger, we eradicate it, just like we did now. Any risk is too much. At first, I wasn't so sure. I mean, the origami just devour anything they can, right? What's to stop them from just charging through? But Fenrir thought of everything, you know? Oh man, what did they do? Oh, right. They infused the wall with origami oracle cells, so the little beasties wouldn't want a taste. Not to say the thing's impenetrable. Whenever a new species shows up, they wreak havoc, and we have to fix it. Endgame? The wall's really just a last resort. It's on us God-eaters to keep homes and families safe. Ah, looks like it's almost time. Let's head out.
Instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
One origami. when I get back?
I bet the Aragami are just as tired as us.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
This is all part of the captain's title, right? Bet you didn't know that my family comes from the outer ghetto. In fact, right over there. I don't know if you can see it, but that's my house. The tiny one. See the shack two houses down? When I was a little kid, the old man who lived there used to terrify me. You think so too? Who am I kidding? Of course you do. I'll take you around my old haunt sometime. You've got a real warmth, you know that? It actually really reminds me of my best friend. You see, all my friends from when I started are on a far-off mission now. It sounds weird, but they understand how important they are. But me, I don't think I'll ever leave here. My family's here, my squad. And one day, when the mission's over, my friends are coming home.